Conclusion. We have reached the end of this tutorial. Hopefully by now you should see that implementing security in BLE is as simple as it can possibly be. You should be able to differentiate between legacy and secure simple pairing and name various pros and cons of different pairing methods. We have seen examples of the most commonly used security-related API of the BLE stack. In the practical part, we have firstly generated a basic application straight from QPAMIX and then in each step tested every pairing method. Namely, it just works, passkey entry with a keyboard only, and passkey entry with display only. Then numeric comparison. We have seen the demonstration of pairing over NFC, and we have also experienced two hands-ons on bonding and authorization. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will be looking forward to see you at some other. Goodbye.